We're hoping you can get at least ninth for today's race.